Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Well, today we have a question sent in by Rodney. Now, Rodney's in high school. He says, hey, I have a science project here. I have a couple of different areas that I want to chart. I have X and Y values. I have A, B, and C trials, and I have trial 1 and trial 2. I need to get that all on a single stacked column chart. He said he was trying to create something that looked a little bit like this chart here and said, I can't figure out any way to make Excel do that. Well, we can do it. It's just a little bit tough. What you have to do is take the data and insert blank rows between the A section, the B section, and the C section. So I have these extra blank rows here. And then we're going to go through and insert a chart. I'm going to use the stacked column chart. We'll just click Finish. And you'll see that initially, it's not obvious that the A's are together, the B's are together. But what we're going to do is right-click on one of the bars, Format Data Series, and go back to the Options tab. On the Options tab, we're going to change the gap width. This is a great little setting. We're going to set it back to 0. That'll cause the columns to all touch each other, except for here where we have the blank cells in between. So it works out great. Now, at this point, of course, if you need to add the numbers in, Format Data Series, go to Data Labels and add a value. We'll have to do that for both series, both the X and the Y series. Format Data Series, add a value, and you're good to go. So, Rodney, I'm sure you're going back to school today. It's Monday. Hopefully, this is in time for your science project, but you can do it in Excel. Not intuitively obvious. You have to do a little tweaking there, but it works out. Thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.